We don't read and write poetry because it's cute. We read and write poetry because we are all members of the human race. And the human race is filled with passion. Medicine, law, business, and engineering, these are all noble traits and necessary to sustain life. But poetry, beauty, romance, love, guys, these are the things that we stay alive for.